Scorpio, someone that's playing for you is, I'm upset. So look, you might not be happy because, yeah, somebody you thought, well, you could trust was trying to steal from you. Somebody was trying to play you in some way. She can't go 50-50 with no hoe. Whether you was the hoe or you were dealing with a hoe, male or female, you want to put your foot in the shoe that fits you, all right? You're not happy about a situation or scenario at this current moment in time. Because someone you thought you could trust, you actually had to move away from. You had to pull the truth out of a situation. You had to come to realization that this person is someone who you can't trust. Now, you might be upset because you found out they was trying to sneak you in some way, shape, or form. You had to double check. This is real life, niggas think we playing chess. Jump up like a bit and I'm for sex. Yeah. Oh God. Alright, look, it's a good, you feel good about something. Something make you, you've received, you've been, you either, something was presented to you that brought a high amount of emotions out of you, or you're expressing, you're investing some in something that pulls a lot of emotions out of you. This make you feel a lot. When it comes to this, when it comes to that, when I do that as a Scorpio, this makes me feel exponentially type shit. You feel a lot of emotions when you involve yourself in this space and or scene. And that, and these emotions made you realize the truth about something or someone that was manipulating you just to break your heart. Yeah, so you might not be happy about the outcome of a situation or the outcome of something or what you just became aware of, the truth you realize. You might not be happy about the truth you realize, but you got a new set of emotions. You got a new feeling out of that, though.
Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
Shit, you could have been trying to manipulate something, and you trying to manipulate something brought you the truth about that, or about a truth to yourself, because it's the queen, so this is internal. If you trying to be manipulative, or you being manipulated brought you a truth about something you invested in, and that truth brought you emotional balance. Hey, it brought you a new way to emotionally process. You feel me? And what came out, justice upright, and this is your justice. This was the way you were supposed to obtain your balance and or your structure in some way, shape, or form. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you. Whether it's because you, if it's you versus you, your justice is to have a new feeling about that or this or them or there. If it's you versus death row, see, again, who on death row is the question. Who's on death row in regards to your life? Who are you kicking out of your life? Look, ten of wands because something or someone was burdensome. Or someone is burdened because they can't manipulate you because of this new emotion, these new feelings, this new mind you have about the space you share about. Share with this person. It's like you're bringing justice to a situation and or space that was unbalanced, and that's burdensome to somebody. You let go of the idea of that or this or them or him or her, and you're investing your mind in something else that makes you feel, and that's your justice. That's fucking somebody up though. Yeah, look, Knight of Coins. You taking your mind somewhere. You're investing yourself somewhere. If it's you versus someone outside of you, because you're in this space to bring justice to your life, or because you are taking action in regards to what you know to be just, you based upon these new emotions, the new mind, the new feelings you have about that, about this, about there, about them. Someone wants to come to you.
and invest themselves in you in some way, shape, or form. Someone wants to express their mind or plant a seed with Scorpio in some way, shape, or form because they see the water, the emotions, and the balance that Scorpio is experiencing right now. So it's like someone sees you in a good space and they want to share that space with you in some way, shape, or form. So they're going to, and it's someone who's experienced in regards to how they invest or invent themselves. So you, whether it's experienced in a good way or experienced in a bad way, someone could be, if it's the bad way, someone could be trying to come manipulate you because they see what you got. Or they see where you are internally. Or if it's you versus you, then this is just you investing yourself. Investing, now that you're more experienced in that field, internally, you, now that you got a different way to feel about a certain type of subject, topic, person, place, thing, now you can reinvest and reinvent yourself the right way, the just way. I can approach this differently now that I have a new way to feel. But you're bringing the experiences and the lessons you learned from your previous, the previous way you handled it into this. So it's like you can transform, you can change the situation now. Now that you've developed more experience in that field, you can better handle it, better maneuver it. Yeah, again, if it's someone outside of you who's not emotionally over the situation or the space they share to you, may want to come take a leap, come take action towards you because they saw you take a leap of faith in a new direction regarding what your truth is. And it's like now you're just, now you're balanced, now you have your things in order in some way, shape, or form. And you have a new set of emotions, and it's like your cup runneth over wherever you are, and someone is, and that's putting someone in the space to feel out a sense of loss about a situation or the space they once shared with you. It's like you got someone, the position you're in got someone thinking about the past and what they did and how they did it with you in some way, shape, or form. And that's putting them in the space to want to come towards you and open up and invest themselves or express themselves, express their mind. Someone wants to plant a seed with you because they're not over a situation or an emotional investment. Someone's crying over spilled milk, basically. Narcos, and you might be dealing with a narcissist. I told you it's the Knight of Swords, so it's someone who's experienced. So someone might be trying to come manipulate you because they see your balance. They see you got grand emotional support in some way, shape, or form. You got an opportunity. You, whatever it is. But it's like the only reason you have this, you just don't get opportunities. You just don't get there. You went through something to get where you are, to get this truth, to gain this awareness. And someone outside of you, it's like someone want to be a part of that, but it's like they ain't even put the legwork for you to get there. You feel me? But somebody wants to participate in what you got. Someone wants a slice of your cake, even though they didn't even help bake it. But they just see the celebration and the emotions and the feelings you get while you investing your time into that cake. And that's just making them think, damn, when Scorpio was starting to bake the cake, I was just lying to Scorpio. I was just fucking around with Scorpio. I wasn't taking what Scorpio was investing in seriously. Now someone wanna do that. You dealing with a narco. Someone crying over spilled milk, Scorpio. If it's you versus you, if it's you versus you, you nurturing something. If you was crying over spilled milk, it's like you're reinvesting yourself into something that didn't work in the past. But now you're investing yourself into something with more, with a broader mind, with more experience, with, I don't know what, how, or where you got this balance from, but you're giving it another shot. Because you can't stop thinking about investing in this. This is what makes you feel. You love when you do this. This brain, it's like this is how you express yourself. And you're not over it. You're you, whatever it is. You want to take a leap of faith towards it. So you're going to express some truth. Because that's what you want to do. That's who you want to be. That's the cycle, the pattern, the person, the people, the place you want to go, you want to invest yourself in. The day-to-day routine you love when you do this, because this brings you balance. This makes you feel. This brings emotions out of you. So that's what you want to give yourself to. If it's you versus someone outside of you can see you're tending to something, you're nurturing something, you're giving your feelings and emotions to something that brings you balance, and someone wants a slice of that cake. You focusing on what you're focusing on is making someone reminisce on the past emotional investments and how they handled a situation with you, putting them in the space to want to come back. Damn, he might be dealing with a narco. Yeah, look, you know the truth. There's a whole lot of truth out here. Queen of Swords, Four of Swords, you ain't hiding your truth no more. Justice, you ready to cut any motherfucker with that truth. And it's like you can share your balance or you can share your truth. Either way, it's going to come across the way you want it to come across, because now you know what is for you. Now you know where you want to be. Now you know what you want to do, where you want to go. So you made a judgment call on any relationship or any situation that was taking you away from your it, whatever it was, your truth. Anything that was pulling you away from that, you removed from your environment. And now those people, now the song is playing is Look Alive. Now that Scorpio is alive, now that Scorpio looks alive, everyone that Scorpio removed from them space is looking at Scorpio like, damn, hold up. I really did that when I was with Scorpio. I probably shouldn't have did. It's like you got people thinking about the relationship they shared with you and how they invested in the space they shared with you. You got people wanting to come back and express a different type of mind or mentality in the space they share with you, because now they see the truth that you see. Now they see your truth. Now they see you in some way, shape, or form. Or they just see what you got because of what you're doing. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you.